Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Patti LaBelle.